Hi everyone, I'm Alan, and I'm here to give you a technology overview on the metrology-grade ATOS Q blue light 3D scanner. ATOS is an abbreviation for Advanced Topometric Optical Sensor, and the Q stands for quality. The ATOS Q is a lightweight, portable, accurate 3D digitizing solution for measuring small to medium-sized objects. It's engineered to quickly deliver high-resolution data, all within this compact design. It's a versatile solution that gives you powerful features, just like our flagship ATOS 5, while setting a new, lower price per performance benchmark in the industry. It offers a variety of configurations and software options, which means as your needs grow, the ATOS Q is there to grow with you. You can easily upgrade the software, add a GOM scan cobot, or even the ScanBox 4105 for a fully automated solution when you're ready. Whether you're reverse engineering or performing critical inspections, the ATOS Q is the optimal solution for small to medium-sized parts, especially if they have hard-to-reach features. Let's talk a little bit about the science. Based on the principles of triangulation, the sensor projects a powerful blue LED fringe pattern across the part's surface, and two high-quality cameras capture the surface geometry as the ATOS signature pattern shifts. It quickly calculates millions of precise XYZ data points, and these are processed into a dense point cloud for a detailed digital twin of the object. Accuracy will depend on the part and the measuring volume used, but the ATOS Q can achieve single-digit micron accuracy when it's using smaller volumes. The ATOS Q comes with a special feature called triple scan functionality, which captures data from three sources: the left camera, right camera, and the combination of both. This method allows a sensor to capture complex shapes, intricate features, and freeform surfaces, giving you clean, crisp, and accurate data. A popular configuration with our customers is the ATOS Q configured with a laptop, lightweight rotary stage, and carbon fiber tripod. The great thing about this setup is that the entire system fits into a protective, travel-friendly sensor case and mobile controller case. It makes it easy to bring your quality lab with you anywhere that you want to work. However, you also have the option of choosing a desktop stand for small parts, an industrial camera stand, as well as semi-automated and fully automated configurations. The ATOS Q is an excellent choice for quality assurance on plastics, casted parts, and sheet metal parts. It's also a cost-effective 3D scanner for reverse engineering and 3D printing tasks. Here's some of the highlights that make the ATOS Q capable of delivering industrial reliability and results every day. Dual high-tech cameras, they reliably capture data quickly even in the harsh conditions. Notice the industrial housing on each of the lenses. Interchangeable measuring volumes ranging from 100 millimeters to 500 millimeters. Each volume comes certified with VDI acceptance test documentation. You simply twist and change. The ATOS Q is very lightweight and compact. At less than 9 pounds, it's easy to move wherever you need to be. A high-speed fiber optic cable is included for fast data processing. The blue light equalizer projects a high-speed fringe pattern that achieves short measuring times even on hard-to-measure surfaces. You get the benefit of high resolution, precise coverage on complex geometries, and minimize noise levels. The self-monitoring system automatically detects sensor calibration and unwanted movement in real time, and this lets you rely on your results. Lastly, an industrial housing with protected optics provides traceable results, even under harsh conditions. All these features make the ATOS Q the most powerful, portable, and user-friendly metrology solution in its price range. That concludes this video, but if you have any questions or would like to see a demo, connect with our team on the live chat on our website, or you can also email us at info@capture3d.com. Thanks for watching.